Hello guys, welcome. This is Daily Tarot reading for Thursday, 23rd of April, 2020. Let's get started. Wow, what a nice music. And guys, let me see what will happen during this day. Okay, let me check the volume. Okay, it's fine. So now we can talk. Thank you guys so much for stopping on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot. I wish you all the best from the bottom of my heart. And I hope every single one of you are safe and sound. Okay, this is what I'm calling a good first tarot card. Heaven. Heaven. This is, guys, something good. Something real good approaching to you. Your dreams will come true. Do you still believe in your dreams? Many different people now are interested into you. Go out and shine. Heaven will do the rest. Someone will choose you. This is time fulfilled with optimism. Honey, listen to me. Everything is possible with Heaven tarot card. Or usually I say Heaven sent. So now let me see what that really, really, really means. But for complete story, I need more tarot cards. I love so much this Sun tarot deck because, you know, this deck is so precise and easy to read. Wow! Oh, I knew it, guys! You know, I'm so experienced after more than 30 years, you know, I know. When I pull the very first tarot card, you know, usually I know where this story, you know, goes, you know. So, honey, heaven sent. Heaven. Guys, you can meet your future husband. Or maybe your partner will finally propose. Will you marry me? Guys, wedding day is obviously near. Congratulations. Just say yes and enjoy in your future married life. Honey, I can guarantee you, this guy loves you. So you can see sunny, sunny, beautiful, bright day will bring you happiness. If this is what you want, you will get what you want. If you want to become a married woman, there you go. This is him. In one word, I say this is Mr. Right. Da-da-da-da! Okay, guys, you know, I need, you know, some real fine music. But guys, I'm not kidding. If you think I'm kidding, guys, I'm not kidding. So, now listen. Translation, like, you know, from word to word. Heavens will send you Mr. Right, who will marry you. And this is what it is. Okay? Do you want me to read the message? I can do that. No problem. Your lover or spouse is here. He will win your heart in a heart. Bit. This man is love of your life. There is a chance that you know this man from your previous incarnation. Nobody and nothing can cut you off from this person because simply you belong to one another. Sexual attraction is going to be an enormous one. Do not hesitate. Be fast. if you want to be with him. Yes, if this is your predestined partner, you know, meant to be, of course you are karmically connected, and you know there is a karmic knot. So what? Oh my, I just invented a poem. There is a karmic knot. So what? You know, no guys, I'm not kidding. I am not kidding at all. I kid you not. So to tell you the truth, guys, you know, I didn't get such a beautiful, you know, spread for quite a long, long time. So now you know. Now you know. Mark on your calendar 23rd of April 2020. And on the next day, there is a new moon in the sign of Taurus. What it means, this guy is very serious. New moon in Taurus is very grounded and very, very serious. So, for many of you, this is your current partner who will finally, you know, ask you to marry him. Like, finally. Maybe you are for a couple of years with this guy, with your boyfriend in a relationship, and nothing, you know. Yeah, two of wands, you are expecting exactly this. Honey, you are expecting exactly this. And you can't wait, you know, this moment to happen. And it will. Many of you are losing your patience. But guys, you know, weird things are happening, you know, so time's a little bit, you know, different than usually. But this will happen, guys. This will happen. So two of wands, you know, this is you standing on your porch and, you know, saying to yourself, you know, what on earth, you know, I want to do with the rest of my life, you know. But this person is watching you if you're still single. This person is watching you. So this person desire you. For some of you, this is someone completely new. And for some of you, of course, this is your current partner. And your current partner finally will propose you, you know. Okay, I have two more tarot cards. By the way, this is Aries, Leo, or Sag. And Four of Swords, which is saying, stay still. You are losing your patience. I know, honey, I can see that. It's so clear, like the sunny, you know, clear day. But you don't need to wait that much longer, because the wedding ring and the wedding day is closer and closer every single new day. So some of you know exactly who this person is. Some of you do not know. And for many of you, this is your current partner who will finally propose you. Yes, I can see you praying, you know, saying, yay, when I know, I want, you know, this reading. I claim, you know, this reading. I know I can recognize, you know, my story. Oh, guys, you know, whatever. Yes, I'm reading your comments still. Every single one of them. So I know many of you will put the comment, I claim this reading, because it's beautiful, right? Okay, guys, and let me pull the very final tarot card. Let me see, like, the final thought. Six of Pentacles, which is good, guys. You know, it's so good to have any of Pentacles tarot card in your reading, because, you know, Pentacles is earth energy. It's very down to earth. It's very, 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 very stable. So he is trying to make some money, to save some money, to buy some business or house or property. And this guy have a plan. Most likely this is your current partner. And he is planning. So he said to you, stay still. I'm taking care of everything. I know what you want, and I want the same. So you are on the same page. For those of you who are still single, This person is your colleague, and once again, let me repeat the message. Stay still, because this person is watching you anyway already. And there you go. Comment, like, share, subscribe, or call me and book a private reading. God bless.